and they're off for the Neptune Investment Management Novices Hurdle over 2 miles and 5 furlongs. It's Cole Harden who still has the lead, but the looming presence of Ruby Walsh and Faugheen now make their presence felt on the outside, but Faugheen blundered at the third from home. Now Red Sherlock begins to deliver his challenge. Bally Alton has travelled well into the race for Will Kennedy. Towards the inside, Kalala Key between horses, Shanahan's turn, and out wide is Lieutenant Colonel as they take the second from home. It will be Faugheen and Red Sherlock, these two now locking horns as they swing the final turn. A quarter of a mile to go in the Neptune, and it is Faugheen who has got the lead. Red Sherlock is driven. Bally Alton on the outside. Lieutenant Colonel followed by Rathbinder, who tries to barge his way through, racing down towards the final flight, and it is Faugheen who has gone clear. Ruby Walsh and Faugheen at the last, away and clear. Bally Alton into the inside. Rathbinder followed by Kilala Key and 12 Roses. They're powering up the Cheltenham Hill. It is Faugheen for Willie Mullins. And for Ruby Walsh, Faugheen wins the Neptune.
First number 6, Faugheen. Second number 1. Third number 12, and the fourth placed horse number 8. The full result to our first race of the day, the Neptune Investment Management Novices Hurdle Race. First number 6, Faugheen.
They're off. And Wicklow Brave shied away from the tape and lost considerable ground and done no favours to Real Steel as Faugheen leads them to the first of 9 flights in this 2 mile Herald champion Novice Hurdle Grade 1. And Faugheen starts to open up on the home turn, has gone 3 lengths clear. Western Boys second, Valsolito third, and then Sergeant Reckless running on behind. Real Steel, the Liquidator, and Quick Pick Pick, but Faugheen is race clear. Coming down towards the final flight in the Herald Champion Novice Hurdle, it's Faugheen and Ruby Walsh a long, long way clear. At the final flight, Faugheen is safely over and clear of Valsolito, his stable companion, then Western Boy and Sergeant Reckless next, but it's back-to-back grade ones for Faugheen and 7 races unbeaten. Faugheen and Ruby Walsh win by half the track.